Civilization once stretched from the southern tip of this continent to the frozen north. Why a garden? Eden? No. A wind age, a wolf age, a presentiment of the collapse?
Not enough time. Dead orbit package, spare parts, leaking, oh dear. Room 709.
Possible route. The House of Devils marked you as public enemy number one after you trashed their prime servitor, but your old friend Sepix Prime is back. And apparently better than ever, thanks to the Devil Splicers and SIVA. Zavala is not too happy about the idea of the Splicers playing Godmaker, and I can't blame him.
So what you're saying is it's time we return to the scene of the crime. I'm sure the Fallen will be happy to see us.
The new and improved Sepix is holed up in the Devil's Lair. You know what to do.
Guardian down. The Hive are still holding ground in the refinery, but I'm also tracking multiple SIVA energy signatures. Well, that's new. Splicers have a laser grid blocking the way. I should be able to disable it. In the meantime, do not touch the lasers, and watch my back.
to encrypt their systems. I got this. I'm halfway through.
The splicers have a laser grid blocking the way. I should be able to disable it. In the meantime, do not touch the lasers, and watch my back.
Guardian down.
Halfway through, but we've got major Hive reinforcements inbound. Good luck.
Guardian down.
Let's get out of here. Guardian down. Deja vu. Me, you, a sea of devils and an angry machine god waiting on the other side. I'd say lock and load, but I'm sure you already did. Thank you. Why would the Splicers rebuild Sepix? They already have SIVA.
I can make a guess. Maybe an offer to the other devils. A show of power? You know, in SIVA we trust, and in SIVA all things are possible. Get in there, and show them that their god is nothing but metal and tech.
Sepix perfected, in all his glory.
Nowhere for Sepix to run this time. Sepix was the Splicer's next big play. Present a god for all to worship. Then control the flow of ether to control the house.
I guess they didn't factor us into the plan.
Any wrench we can throw in their works is a good thing. And Guardian, you make one hell of a wrench.
Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with the Cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command one by one. Valus D'Arik. From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on Freehold.
Let's find access to their system. See if we can track down Valus D'Arik.
wonderful day, Guardian. See you tomorrow.
I have neglected my work for too
long. Interesting choice.
Be careful. Rasputin's fingerprints are all over this data. He doesn't even care if we know.
I've never seen anything like this. 13 pounds. Handwritten.
Feet to a side, 36,506 inches, less than a tenth of a degree from true north. Is the location significant? Huh. Everything's significant.
No. above Saturn.
Come on, then, Guardian.
Affirmative. From Commander Zavala. Filed accordingly. Deserve the Vanguard.
Where in the world's that plasma wrench gone?
Yes. The Vanguard sent you.
Hey.
Requisitions collected. Wiping metadata and returning to Vanguard HQ. Feed is strictly monitored, Master King. I cannot engage. Stolen armory items have been recovered and restored. Thank you, HQ. Welcome to the armory, Guardian.
smell that. The Devil Splicers have their forges burning hot. They're building something. Want to take a look? Guardian down. This beacon is picking up interference, an energy source deep below the plague lands. We better check it out. Who knew? The Splicers don't like you. The Splicers aren't going to be happy about this. Fallen are trying to tempt us. Heads up, we're not done yet. almost through this. Keep fighting. Just desecrated one of the Splicer's most hallowed rituals. Well done. Guardian down. Interesting. This crest is from one of the lost Iron Lords. It's radiating life energy. Faint, but enough to disrupt the patrol network. Saladin will be happy to see this.
Guardian, down. now.
We must be prepared. Splicers aren't unique to the Devils. We can only hope the other houses do not find inspiration.
Shall we unravel what's hidden? It once served me well, my friend. Farewell.
Siva is contained, and hope lives. Lady Skorri wrote the Iron Song behind these walls. Sadly, I can't remember how it goes.
Hmm.
R.L. You ready?
I don't think the Hive are here because they like sparrows.
Second lap. How's the Sparrow running? Glimmer riding on this. Winner.